The Rye Police Department rescued three people from the Long Island Sound today with assistance from the Greenwich Police Department and Westchester County law officials. All three people are safe and sound. Renee Henry, reporting for Patch.